Ťuk, ťuk, kdo tam? Batman. Jakýže Bat? No Batman. Kdo je to Batman? Já jsem Batman. Dámy a pánové, toto je 16. a buď poslední, nebo předposlední díl Batman The Telltale Series. Děkuju moc za to, jak jste téhle z té sérii se věnovali, nevěnovali. Každopádně doufám, že se vám líbila. A pojďme pokračovat.
Heading into the basement.
Be careful.
On tady to asi moc nebude, já myslím, že ho opustili.
Batman!
I'm all right.
Jsem něco čekal nějakou na strahu, no. No, bylo to tady, ale...
There's no one here. No Alfred.
Damn it!
There's blood on the walls.
To je skvělé, či je to krev.
Standing by.
No, tak proskenuj to.
Alfred's blood is still fresh.
Means we can't be far behind them.
Tak, židle, no.
This is where they had Alfred. Where they beat him.
No jo, zmlátili, no. To tak. No, krvavé stopy. Byl někam za zeď.
Alfred, there's a boot print in the blood. Lady Arkham's soldiers dragged him. The trail stops at the wall. Actually, it goes under it.
Sounds like there's more to this basement than it would appear.
Taking a closer look.
The
wall is just a facade.
Why would the Vales have a false wall in their basement?
Zkus toto praštit.
Now let's find out where the Vales were hiding. There's a small room. With a hole in the floor.
Díra v zemi.
A rope ladder.
Anyone down there would be trapped.
Dáme pryč ten plech a ta vede do ta krvavá stopa. Aha. Nechte mě hádat Arkham Asylum. Oni bičovali děti? Opasky?
Proto... Bruce, what's down there? Do you see Alfred?
No. It's some kind of torture chamber. Shackles, belts, blood.
What?
Vicky. She was kept down here. Locked away.
Who could do that to their child?
I'm beginning to understand.
Ah, the child doesn't understand.
It's why she killed the Vales. They abused her.
I'm not saying what she did was right, but I can't imagine what she went through.
The Vales foster children may not have been the only ones to suffer here. I followed Alfred's blood into this hole. If he had any opportunity at all, he would have left me a clue.
Drawings.
Vicky must have drawn them when she was a prisoner. The chalk here is different. Newer.
Novější křída, no. Tak to proskenujem.
Bloody scratches, fingernails. Someone tried to climb out.
Alfred?
No.
Opasky?
A belt. It's caked in blood.
Pokovy? Ne, ještě pánka.
Vicky created her here, in this room. This is where Vicky Vale became Lady Arkham. Shackles.
Tak, teď on tady.
Old and new. Vicky did to Alfred what was done to her.
Ale ona za to viní Vejnovi, zatímco za to mohli Bailovi.
Can't be a coincidence. Maybe.
Aha, Alfred tady kreslil.
That drawing looks like Alfred. The highlighted words read to Arkham. He left me a message using this chalk. But there must be more to it.
No tak, já to chci s něčím linknout. Aha, já nemám s čím. Čekat. Zkusíme tohle to linknout s tímhletím.
Alfred left me another clue. This is what he wanted me to find. To see. He's modified one of her own Lady Arkham drawings to include himself. And these two words. To Arkham.
The chief.
Going to Arkham, and she's taking Alfred with her. That's the final piece. Arkham. She's been using Wayne Enterprises to get access to the buildings with Wayne Tech security systems.
Jo, takže celou dobu se snažila Lady dostat do Arkhamu, jakože aby tam aby tam přišla jen tak bez toho, aniž by si kdokoliv všiml. Zajímavé.
Including Arkham Asylum. She's going to open the doors. Release the inmates. And she took Alfred with her. Call Gordon in the GCPD.
I'm on it.
Lady Arkham won't be expecting us. We'll catch her by surprise.
Ty, ale ta panenka je fakt děsivá. Takovou plánku bych jako nechtěl mít na hraní, když bych nějakou chtěl mít, když už teda. Joker.
Everything good? Orderlies are rounded up. That's the last of it then.
The children of Arkham have taken over.
That suits no slouch. You're well prepared for a fight. And the GCPD are on their way to deal with the inmates. If you can find Alfred, maybe you can get him out of there before all hell breaks loose.
Almost ready. Let her know.
Copy. On our way.
Mají dát vědět. Jdeme se o ně postarat, o hochy. Jsme nahoře někde, že jo, Brucey? No, nahoře ne.
Batman. This ends now, Vicky. Tell me where Alfred Pennyworth is.
The butler. Bruce Wayne has a bat on his payroll.
Answer the question.
Where he is doesn't matter. He'll be dead soon.
Brzo bude mrtvý, jo?
Another corpse.
Jeho smrt ale nic nevyřeší.
But we'll teach Bruce Wayne a lesson. One he and all of Gotham will learn. They won't look the other way. Not again.
And when did Gotham look away from you, Vicky?
Don't try to psychoanalyze me, Batman. You have no idea what I've done to come this far.
No, ty nemáš.
Too much to turn back now.
Vím, co jsi zažila.
You were tortured, held captive by the people who were supposed to love you. I don't know how you survived.
You want to know how I survived? I survived because every night I dreamed of the revenge I'd take on them. And this forsaken city.
Your time's run out.
Ach jo, Vicky. Ty, za to, co ti dělali, viníš v celé město. Já bych se dal
tápit. Arkham, listen to me. Freedom is yours. The only one standing in your way is Batman.
Batman.
He's got me in here.
Me too. Let me out.
He's the crazy.
Všechny jsme tam dostali. Není úplně hezké. Ale Vicky je taky strašně zbabila. Ne, pořádně ani s náma nebojuje. Mlátit ošetřovatele, to se nedělá. Oni se o tebe starali.
Batman! The entire security system's offline. Every inmate's loose.
The leader of the Children of Arkham, did you see her?
They went.
Dej be... A už je... A proč používají pořád ty stejné osoby? Proč se to celý zpomalilo? Teďka tady. Do kuchyně. Pardon. Teďka tebe linkneme se dveřma. Ještě musíme zachránit paní doktorku. Taser linkneme s tím, že mu to vrátíme. Tak a ještě Lady Arkham s osvětlením. Hezky to na ní spadne. Pojď. Tohle to bude hodně rychlá asi. Teďka ten masterpiece. Oh, tak to nevyšlo úplně, jak jsem chtěl, ale... Vicky teď dostala... Dost hnusnou ránu. Sorry. To ti nevíde. Kámo, jako ty, s tebou jsem se potkal, akorát ty to ještě nevíš.
Truly inspiring. Such a pleasure to see your work in person.
Čau, Jokere. Další, pojďte.
Lady Arkham has a hostage.
We've got the inmates. Lock it down.
A jak se prostě Joker jen tak napil.
There's no way out now.
There's always another way here, Batman. All the people that Thomas Wayne condemned to this place unwillingly, they speak through the walls. They're ghosts.
Oni mluví skrz zdi, jo.
They know the way.
Já se hodně, teda hodně pila.
But I can help Alfred Pennyworth. Take me to him.
My pleasure.
Ježiši. Bruce, bacha na to, co si přeješ.
Vicky!
Tak se ukáž.
Show yourself. Let him go.
The butler has to die. Payment for Thomas Wayne's sins. He took away my family, so I'll take away his sons.
Jo. To je hezký. Jakože se chceš pomstit mýmu už dávno zavražděnému otci tím, že mě zavraždíš komorníka. To dává dokonalou logiku, upřímně, Vicky. Se to nejde prostě jakkoliv, jako to je neprůstřelné.
If you really want to save the butler, bring me Bruce Wayne. If anyone can find him, it's you. He's probably cowering behind a 12-inch thick wall and 100 bodyguards right now.
I'll bring you Wayne, but first, let Alfred Pennyworth go.
No, no, no. Afraid he's too useful to do that just yet. You're doing so much for one old man.
Dělám to všechno kvůli tomu, že to je jaksi moje jediný pozůstatek. To pokus dobrý, ale...
Stop playing games.
Pro tebe to není hra, aha, tak co tady děláš?
Why are you fighting me? I've done great things for Gotham. Falcone and Hill deserved to die. If anything, I did you a favor. We're fighting the same fight, Batman.
Nejsem si jistý, jestli bojeme stejný boj, ale můžeš si domyslet, já ti to brát nebudu. Počkat, vlastně budu, teď ti to zmlátit. Jenže tady je lepší cesta.
Those men deserve their day in court, just like everyone else.
So they could have gotten off like they did so many times before? No, Batman. They got exactly what they deserved. My justice is final and absolute. You shouldn't be here. You shouldn't be defending him. You think Bruce Wayne is any better than Swan? He hides behind his status and wealth. He's a coward, leaving other men to carry his burdens. You aren't my enemy, Batman. Wayne.
No, kdybys věděla pravdu, tak... řešení by bylo sundat si masku, ukázat jí, kdo jsme.
I'm curious, Batman. I know why I wear the mask. It's who I am, who I was always meant to be. What about you? Do you wear the mask to hide? Or to become who you really are? Are you the man? Or the mask?
Ta maska je symbol.
The mask is a symbol. Some fear it. But for others, it brings hope.
When I first saw it, I found it inspiring. And once you're dead, I'm going to mount that mask on my wall. But first, I'll see the man beneath.
Chci vědět, kdo je pod tím? Já bych ti to rád ukázal. Hezky dolů. Vicky to tam dobře zná asi. Narodila se tam. Ty jo, to je pěkný. Tahle lokace se mi hodně líbí. Víc než kterákoliv jiná. Ale Alfred.
Hold on, Alfred.
You came for me. After what you said, I knew you'd come. The man I made you.
Just hold on, Alfred. Did you see where she went?
She just disappeared.
I'm getting you out of here.
Above you.
Nade mnou?
Interesting how you speak to him. So familiar, Alfred. Such concern for someone you've never met before.
Release him, then we'll talk.
You know, I just don't believe you.
Imagine if it's
Alfred. Maybe the only way I can make you talk. It makes me wonder. Do you really care? Only one way to find out.
Batman, don't you...
Shut up, old man! You've seen my true self. Your turn. Prove that you can. Take off your mask.
Yeah, he's sundown.
Let me see the man you really are.
If that's what it will take to save him.
No!
Must be some kind of trick.
Don't enjoy
Bruce Wayne, he'd never be the man Batman is. He only looks out for himself.
Yes,
oh, but of course. Now I understand. As Batman, you can prey upon the weak, the defenseless, just like your father did.
Ty mě absolutně neznáš.
There's nothing heroic about you.
I can't change what happened in the past. I would have fought for you, Vicky. No one should have to suffer the way that you did.
You don't know how I suffered.
Ty si myslíš, že nevím, jak jsi trpěla? Bruce trpěl taky a potom se ještě dozvěděl, co byli jeho rodiče zač, trpěl dvojnásobně. Ačkoliv ne fyzicky, ale psychicky. Ty taky si trpěla psychicky, ale on se stal Batmanem právě proto.
I'll show you what Thomas Wayne did to me, to my family. No more lies, no more talk. The only truth left is in your death.
Tak jo, sorry Vicky za tohle. Tohle nebude totiž pěkné. To jsem nepochopil. Ty mě nepohřbíš. Já se umím totiž bránit. Vicky, ty to tady za sebe shodíš, to se mi nelíbí. Já jsem tě měl i rád. Dokud měla ještě vlasy. Myslím, že máš jako nějaký druh. Mužnatky, nebo tak něčeho. To je rychlá, to je pravda, ale... Nestačí mi.
Stop thinking. It's over.
Nothing will keep me from my revenge.
Nic? Já s tebou nechci bojovat, já tě chápu docela. Ty to na sebe prostě zhodíš, hlupačko. Ty jo, vy jste docela vyrovnaní. Tak bacha. Tady se to úplně rozpadá.
You belong in this place, Bruce. Lost, forgotten, buried, and Gotham will not mourn. The sins of the Wayne bloodline end here.
Ale já jsem neudělal nic špatného. Na rozdíl od tebe. To bylo pěkný. Ne! To dobrý, asi není mrtvá. Ale všichni brzo budete, jestli něco neuděláte. Proč bys taky měla? Už. Jako, přímě čekal jsem to, ale viděl jsem, že toto, že jako se aspoň pokusí něco brus. Bohužel.
As to last week's events at Arkham Asylum, a spokesperson for the GCPD assured us that the breakout has been contained and all inmates have been returned to their cells.
Takže všichni vězni byli vráceni do svých cel. To je dobré. To se nám rozhodně líbí.
Miss Vale is missing and presumed dead.
Vicky je pohřešovaná a označena za mrtvou, což ona je pravděpodobně. Když na ní spadl velký kus stropu, tak asi bude mrtvá.
Following a gruesome battle with the caped vigilante, known only as the Batman. Her death marks the end of Children of Arkham's reign of terror.
If the public knew the half of it. It's better that they don't.
No jo, je lepší, že to neví lidi.
This came in the mail. It's unsigned.
Nepodepsané.
Selina.
Selina.
With everything that's been going on, I haven't gotten a chance to thank you for what you did, sacrificing your identity for my safety.
To nebylo jenom pro tvoje bezpečí.
It was a dangerous thing to do. You could lose everything. The secrecy you've worked so hard to maintain.
Dala si moje tajemství do hrobu.
Vicky took my secret to the grave.
But you couldn't have known that would happen.
No. But what's done is done.
And your ear? At least there's something left of it.
And Dr. Tompkins assured me it adds character.
That it does. We will get through this, Bruce.
Jo, dostanem se skrz to, no, nějakým způsobem. Přes to přenesem.
You should be proud.
Gotham je teďka bezpečnější.
I only hope the peace will last.
We could all use some peace.
Jo, všichni bychom potřebovali trošku mír.
The damage done by the children of Arkham has left Gotham a city in turmoil. Faith in those at the top has perhaps irrevocably been shaken. Acting Commissioner James Gordon has promised to speak out about the issue tonight during an emergency citywide address.
And I hope, despite the recent terror that's gripped our city, that Gotham's leading citizens will come out to show their support.
Jo, musím ukázat podporu.
Be enough to regain the city's trust. It remains to be seen. But experts agree that...
Gordon requested Gotham's leaders to stand behind him. Leaders like you. Let Gotham see who Bruce Wayne truly is, and let them know what you plan to do for his future.
Well, this could be a first start.
Jo, čerstvý začátek.
And for this city. Though, in Gotham, the only figure that can make as much impact as a Wayne...
is Batman.
You've helped this city tremendously, both as Bruce Wayne and Batman. And that person, whether he dons a cape or not, is someone I'm proud of and honored to call my friend.
Díky, Alfred, ale to mě potěšilo.
Thank you, Alfred.
So, what do you intend to do about tonight?
Co dneska budem dělat?
Lucius has yet to invent a suit that'll let Bruce Wayne and Batman be in the same place at once.
That is unfortunate. I suppose you must decide whose appearance will be more valuable. As Bruce, you can help repair the damage done to your name, get the public support so that you can change things from the top down. But Batman is a symbol of justice and strength. Maybe in these dark times, that is truly what Gotham needs the most.
Já půjdu jako Bruce. Já už teď jsem se rozhodl, že prostě půjdu jako Bruce.
Is truly the mask.
Protože...
truly believe you are.
Protože potřebuji prostě, aby lidi věděli, že Bruce není jako jeho otec. Že on podpoří Gordona, podpoří celé policejní oddělení a podpoří budoucnost Gotham.
Let Gordon know Bruce Wayne will be there.
You'll make quite the impression. Gordon will be grateful.
Já myslím, že to je lepší si vybrat nakonec Gordona než Bruce a Gordona než Batmana a Gordona.
Commissioner Gordon. He is here.
Commissioner Gordon. That doesn't sound right.
Don't worry. It will. Thank you for having me, Commissioner.
What happened to your ear? It looks painful.
Cut myself shaving.
What'd you use, a chainsaw?
Tak tohle byl asi nejlepší vtip téhle hře. Prostě, co se stalo s vaším uchem? No, pořezal jsem si ho při lolení. A co používáte? Pilu?
To be honest, I was surprised to get you a call. And after that nasty business at your manor, I know Harvey was a good friend of yours. A loss like that, I wouldn't blame you for lying low. What you did is no secret. These people all saw there's more to Bruce Wayne than just the playboy. Public opinion is bound to swing around. Before long, you'll be Gotham's golden boy again.
Já jim chci ukázat, kde je pravý
Bruce Wayne really is. But that's about to change.
Oh? Well, I look forward to knowing the real Bruce Wayne as well. I was half hoping Batman might show up too. I wouldn't mind knowing he was keeping an eye on things here. Not to mention...
Chrání Gotham.
It makes one hell of an impression on people.
If Batman isn't here, it's because he's more needed somewhere else. I wouldn't take it personally.
Yeah, Good advice when it comes to that guy.
They're ready for you, Commissioner.
Jak vagy, komisári Gordone?
Now, during times like these, it can feel impossible to hold on to hope. But I have hope. Hope that together we can rebuild what was lost. Now, in the last few weeks, as much violence and terror as I've seen, I've also seen the citizens of this community band together to fight those threats. And one of those people is Bruce Wayne.
Thank you, Commissioner Gordon. Tough act to follow. I'm here today to not only show my support for our acting commissioner, but also for this city. Many of you have suffered terrible losses. And some of those losses came at the hands of my own father, or at least as a result of his actions.
Tady není omluva pro mého otce.
But nothing can excuse what he did. So today, I stand before you as my own man. Heir not to the Wayne legacy, but to Gotham's. If my recent incident with Harvey Dent has shown me anything, it's that I can no longer sit on the sidelines. My family's wealth was built on the suffering of others. I think it's time to repay that debt. I plan to use my resources to improve the city and make the lives of its citizens better. And to that end.
No, asi silnější gotemskou policii.
A closer alliance between the GCPD and Wayne Enterprises will provide the police force with the support, with the training, and the equipment they need to make Gotham safer than it ever has been before. The GCPD will be the most technologically advanced police force in the country. Because the people of Gotham deserve to feel safe.
Tak pozor, tohle to jsem nečekal. Kdo sakra seš? On spolupracoval s Vicky, že jo?
Just minutes ago, Bruce Wayne delivered a rousing speech that turned into a shocking assassination attempt on his life.
He sure does come up well. See you soon, Brucey.
Takže další díl Batmana, který nedávno vyšel, no teď už je to asi delší doba, vzhledem tomu, že to je samozřejmě jako drtivá většina všech mých videí přetočené. Tak druhá řada Batmana bude právě po mně s Jokerem, co jiného čekat, Joker je asi ten nejikoničtější záporák Batmana co do celého lore u DC. Tady se můžete podívat. Nejdřív teda většina z nás hráčů si schovala Harveyho minci do kapsy, což vedlo k tomu, že se skoro svoknul. Jo, on se nemá za co obvinovat, tak jsem mu dal, že se nemá obvinovat, to je jako většina lidí. A většina lidí vidí Selinu jako něco víc než zloděje, asi stejně jako já, čekali, že by ještě na něco mohlo dojít. Ono možná v druhém díle na něco dojde, já jsem se na to nekoukal, pro případ, že bych to náhodou někdy v budoucnosti natáčel. A většina lidí ukázala svou pravou identitu, wow. Většina lidí šla jako Bruce, jako u většiny her, Telltale jsem tak nějak jako udělal co menšina, ale nakonec jsem většinou dělal, teďka jsem dělal prakticky to co většina. Oh, 84%. To je hodně dobré. Dobře, díky. Možná tady bylo asi závěrečné titulky, možná ne, možná mě to hodí rovnou. Jsem rád. Dámy a pánové, Batman končí. Teď je otázka. Chcete radši The Walking Dead? Nebo Game of Thrones? A nebo Marvel's Guardians of the Galaxy? Všechno Telltale samozřejmě. Protože právě na tom hodně záleží, co pojedu. Protože bych mohl jet celou The Walking Dead, tu celou tu škálu těch her, což je Walking Dead, Walking Dead, plus teda ještě DLC 400 days, sorry. Potom ještě bude Walking Dead Season 2, The Walking Dead Mission a potom ještě je ten nejnovější, ale zřejmě ne poslední. Já fakt nevím teďka, jak se to jmenuje, musel bych se podívat. Nebo fakt chcete radši Game of Thrones, anebo právě Marvel's Guardians of the Galaxy, protože mě ty Telltaleovky, jako ano, sám říkám, že prostě to, že sice píšou, že to vaše rozhodnutí mění to, ten styl hry, ale nakonec děláte ty stejné věci, ale mě ty hry baví a vás baví se na to koukat a vzhledem tomu, že neustále vychází nové díly Minecraft Story Mode Season 2, nové epizody, tak tam nebude problém, ale tady tohle to všechno má, všech pět částí nebo i více, samozřejmě z DLC, tak by mě zajímalo, co chcete víc. Já si myslím, že vyhraje možná spíš Game of Thrones, ale těžko říct, nechám to na vás. Tak jo. Batman byl skvělý a nenudil jsem se, což se rozhodně počítá jako plus. Pokud byste chtěli hodnocení, tak na Telltale je to 8 z 10, ale celkově je to tak 7 z 10 ta hra. A rozhodně doporučuji si to vyzkoušet, pokud máte nějaké ty peníze navíc. No nic, dámy a pánové, já se s vámi loučím, zatím se mluvíte. A u nějaké další série, nebo u nějakého úplně jiného videa, se s vámi zase budu těšit. Zatím se mějte a jako vždycky. Ahoj.